Okay, so you cannot take my teacher school of fish right now. Why can't you take? Girl, I'm selling you Calabasas right now, girl. Look, I need you to tell me what this word is, because this word is real stern that I'm about to talk about, and I know they're going to chew me alive. So can you pull this word up and have Siri tell me what this word is? Okay. It's a long word. Poly.
Pocket.
Girl, bitch. I wish it was a Polly Pocket, bitch. Bitch, my mama used to. There it is. Girl, she pulled right on up, girl. That word right there. Can you tell me how to say that word before I get up on here, girl? Hey, everybody. How are you guys tonight? She don't speak it. Siri's supposed to do all of the things. She don't speak it for real. Yes, you can. You know what? You can highlight the word and then it'll say speak.
Is that what it say? Is that what it's
Yeah,
supposed to say?
bitch.
Hold on. Let me see.
Is that how you do it, you guys? Highlight the word. Yeah, see, look, they're getting hearts. Yeah, we gotta highlight the word, bitch. Highlight that word,
It ain't
bitch.
doing it though.
What do you mean? What type of tea?
Hold on, wait.
Let me
Put it in
see
the
this.
text message.
Siri, can you put it in a text?
Just press
Define,
the
bitch. You hit define. No,
no,
I'm
that ain't
telling
it.
you. Hit define. We're gonna go on the rep and it's gonna tell us. It's gotta be a way. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Bitch, whenever in doubt, Google that bitch out. Oh, what would we do without Google? What is this?
What?
How? Look, see, take, you need them options to get off your phone. Put it in YouTube so we can find out how these, the scientific way to say this word. You guys, I got something special to talk to you guys about. Boom.
How long till Suboxone?
Girl, I'm not gonna give all of that,
How long
girl.
till Suboxone?
What?
How long till Suboxone?
Siloxine? Okay, so bitch, we just gonna have to give it Siloxine, girl. What?
Palito.
Can you use it in a sentence? Okay, let's try this way.
What are they saying?
Girl, she says she needs an ad, girl. You need to
Condensed oil,
subscribe to
the full synthetic motor oil delivers
YouTube
cleaner pistons,
Red.
better fuel economy, and extreme temperature protection. On sale now at O'Reilly Auto
Oh, put the
Parts.
light on.
My light is always on. What do you mean?
I want the other light.
Oh, you want that LED?
I don't know. You that's
I'm
something
trying to
you
get warm.
I wanna get oh, I wanna get that.
Okay.
Polydimethylsiloxane.
Y'all, I'm not gonna say this word.
The simplest silicone, being a
Okay,
polymer
we're not
containing
playing this
lithium.
game. Miss Siloxine, that's what we're gonna call it. All right, so I'm gonna start it off by saying that I gave you guys my live reactions to episode one on Botched, and I am so glad that they really threw Miss Rashi out there, girl. I mean, those doctors, it was y'all saw the story. Y'all know what it gives and what she was injected with and all of the things in between. And just to see that beautiful woman's spirit come alive, you know, at the end of that show was just amazing. So, oh, you, oh, okay, yeah, thank you. Now, this was just released Thursday, May 12th. The Windsor Mill woman indicted for allegedly injecting non-medical grade silicone into the bodies of victim customers. I'm basically just going to talk about that. because she is well known in our scene. I don't know her personally. I've always heard the Baltimore girls talk about this woman that is, you know, oh, she gives good work, Miss Thing Girl. She has your body shimmying and jiggling, girl. She got good work. I've seen it. Yeah, well, bitch. It says right here, and I know a girl is innocent till proven guilty, but girl, not even 2 days after that catastrophe of botch fixing that show, this woman gets locked up by the feds, okay? They came knocking at her door. And what was tested was not of the medical grade. It was industrial. They said this lady was going on tours. She was, I mean, it was a really big thing. Full FDA investigation, chain of commands from the police departments. Now I'm gonna put my Shauna hat on, y'all. Because no one deserves to end up going into a situation, putting some type of trust, and I'm gonna have to take it to, you know, my genre and time. Even though I am young, I'm gonna make it real quick. Even though I am young and I've been out a mighty long time, you know, and it's no shade. Back in my day, there was no insurance to cover, you know, our transition. You are covered now, Miss Thing. You are covered in the blood. Do you hear me? There is no rhyme or reason why you should not lay on a doctor who has medical training, has his board certification. There is no reason why you should not be laying on a basement floor. There is no reason why you should not, girl, why are you not laying and getting this proper work and procedures that are, they're given to us now. You guys need to really embrace your own communities and find out about these programs that are helping us, that are here. Y'all just heard the Department of Justice, girl. They said that history is on our side. It is our civil right. It is about respect. We are all human and treated equally. That is what this country is founded on, right? So why are you not going out there and finding these programs that are there to help you transition to become one with your physical to match your mental? Kendra was pumping girls industrial. That is what she was indicted. She is not convicted. But I am so happy that they are shedding light on this. And I'm going to give you all sides. All sides, bitch. Because I know, bitch, like I know dick. Bitch, I know silicone. Do you hear me? Silicone does not real. Silicone does not drop. It does not shift. It does not move. It does not harden. It does not discolor. It does not form up in lumps. It is there like motherfucking water, bitch. It is when you chew that up like that, girl, bitch, and you throw it back, bitch, it's supposed to bounce the fuck back, bitch. Do you hear me, bitch? Know that. So, I want you younger girls to really understand. Do not jeopardize your body for a moment, bitch. Don't y'all fucking dare think that you can be Caitlyn Jenner, bitch, and lay down one motherfucking day, bitch, and blossom into a girl overnight. It does not work like that. It takes time, bitch. Become a slow roasted turkey, bitch. Do you see that? Do you see that? It's slow roasted, girl. Everybody loves the way that chicken falls off that bone, girl. Yeah. Why are you falling out at me? I am really being me right now. And you are keying over here. You cannot key like that. I'm being honest, though. I really am.
You really are. Mm.
Oh, girl, this dew is the beatest thing. But yes, y'all have to stop that shit, okay? Y'all have to. This must end. All you stripper bitches. Yeah, girl, it has gotten to a point in society, girl, where if you are beach and elite and you are given, yes, I am hooked up, know my work. Do you see it? You are either a stripper or a tranny, girl. Those are the two questions that these niggas ask, bitch, girl. No, for real, bitch. Magic school bus, bitch. This is our future. I'm reading Rainbow. But yes, that's what it's given, girl. And these girls that think that it's cute. And it's no shade because I love artwork. I love all the things. But girl, that is the first step a bitch makes when shit don't shake the way it's supposed to do. Bitch, you get all of this shit jazzed up, girl. No, that shit's not right. It's not. Because, bitch, if my shit was right, I wouldn't get a stitch of ink across this shit. What's wrong with you, bitch? I want the whole world to see it. Yes, do you see it? Throw some respect on it. You feel me, girl? I want you to really be here with me, bitch, and connect that. That shit is not cute. That shit will get inside you, girl. If that shit get in your bloodstream, girl, bitch, you are done. Girl, affecting your nervous system. Girl, the pain, the emotional, bitch, and it's just too much. It's not that, girl. And if we all know that America is not hip to a lot of surgeries and not, you know, too many certifications and stuff. Yeah, we know this. So, bitch, I'm hand delivering it to you right the fuck now, bitch. Y'all ask me about motherfucking body, bitch. I'm not going to give all of my tea away because sometimes that's part of the Sister Yaya Club with my girls. And that's what we do in my trans community is we keep that shit between the girls. Yeah, look at them hearts. Yeah, you see it? You know what I'm talking about. It's real. Yeah, bitch. But bitch, if you want some real deal Holyfield, it might be 6 to 8 months of a waiting list, but bitch, you make it a whole vacation, girl. Fly out to LA. Fly into LAX, girl. Stay that bitch for a week, girl. And you drive your motherfucking ass down to Tijuana, bitch. And you go to Dr. Molina, bitch, okay? Do you hear me? Take your ass to Dr. Molina. That motherfucker is making bodies, bitch. Do you hear me, bitch? That shit's so motherfucking good. Ooh. I've seen it. I've felt it. This is 20 years. Bitch, 20 years and counting. I know bitches in LA, bitch. You think, bitch? Bitches with body? Oh, Miss Thing Girl. Them LA girls is tea, girl. I'm telling you, girl, it's the best place in the doctor's motherfucking office. Do you hear me, bitch? You know that motherfucking shit's good when it's an 8-month waiting list, bitch. I bet you gonna fly out on time. It's that good. He not gonna give you too much. He's not going to do that. It's not giving that, girl. It's not worth it. You know, I've had this shit. And, you know, I've been blessed. You guys love me for my body, bitch. It's no shade. I love my body, too. But the things that I had to deal with, you know, it's heartbreaking. You know, it really is. You know, I really cried on the episode. Didn't I cry then? Mm-hmm. Bitch, that shit's like, girl. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Like, that shit's real. Like, bitch, that bitch had to walk. I couldn't even imagine not being able to go to a fucking grocery store, bitch. Whole Foods, bitch. Farm Fresh, bitch. Rich Belos, bitch. I'm just trying to get cabbage and cheese. For real. That's all I want. I don't want a motherfucker looking at me, bitch, like I'm crazy. Girl, I'm not crazy. The bitch set me up. And I'm glad that the feds is coming after you motherfuckers, bitch. All of y'all. All and every one of you guys. It's no shade. The lady that did me, God rest her soul. But bitch, what you put out in this universe, bitch, like Octavia said it, it is like a boomerang. It will come back. Now, all this beauty that she was trying to give to the girls, they are about to snatch it all away from you. For every person that you went doing that motherfucking shit to. The fuck is wrong with you? Do you hear me? This shit is not right. Stop it. I'm tired of meeting these beautiful ass women with a bag of butts. No, for real. They all, like, it's bad. And I want them to understand and hear me. This shit hurts. Ain't no rhyme or reason why you got to get up and shift your legs, girl, and you got to roll around on hardwood floors and get rolling pins, girl. Ain't no need for all of that when it's the real deal, Holyfield. The fuck I look like putting a motherfucking rolling pin on my hip, girl? Are you crazy, bitch? Oh, so now I'm boo-boo the fool. Okay. All right. Y'all got suction cups now. You know, a little suck your booty up. They got pills and creams and potions, Miss Thinger. It sits by my night's side. Do you hear me, bitch? Girl, I love this bang. Do what? But yeah, girl, no. Look, I hope y'all tune in. My phone about to die. She always on E. I had to come share this story. Siloxine is used in the manufacture of shampoos, bitch, to make hair shiny and slippery. Food as an anti-foaming agent, caulking, lubricant, kinetic sand, and heat-resistant tiles. That is so fucking fierce, bitch. Do you hear me, goddamn it, bitch? How dare you? Ooh, how dare you? How? Why? What would possess you to do something like that? What would give you that amount of hate inside to give somebody all of this life, and you are, bitch, you are the devil in disguise. Bitch, I rebuke it in the name of Jesus, girl. That is cruel and unusual, bitch. That's what that is. No one should have to go through what Rashi went through, bitch. And I'm glad, bitch, the motherfucking Justice Department is fighting for the girls, bitch. And so is the feds, girl. They are taking you bitches down that are giving. Bitch, how dare you, girl? What? Bitch, please. Bitch, I want you young hoes. Bitch, I want you young hoes to snap back at me and be like, girl, Miss Tinger, all these. Girl, yeah, thank you. Yeah. Girl, I'm free. Dr. So-and-so. Mm-hmm. Yeah. We are special, bitch. Special unicorns, bitch. Yeah, for my women out there, they always want to try it. They always want to throw our shit up, girl. It's no shade. You know, we not competing with you, girl. We not competing with you. We not. Bitch, you swimming in a sea, bitch. Fish, I'm a duck. Bitch, I'm a mermaid with fins and a leg. Why you still down there, bitch, giving under the sea, bitch? I'm walking on land, getting Prince Charming, bitch. Yeah. I'm a unicorn, girl. We get special. Bitch, yes, girl. One of my good girlfriends, actually, yeah. Yeah, she's a doctor. Yeah, she was in that office with Michelle Obama, girl, getting the treatment that I'm talking about, bitch. This was 8 years ago with the transgendered healthcare reform, bitch. Yes, it is real. We move and shake despite what you say. Before all this tranny clout was about, know that we were still moving and shaking, bitch. Understand that. Know that. I wish a bitch would look up underneath the goddamn stall, bitch, when I'm taking a piss, bitch. Miss Thing Girl, all the way that mace would have lit that bitch. Peep where? Bitch, I'm going to show you a peeping Tom, bitch. Pull my dick out and piss all over you, girl. Let me go, girl, because now I'm going to get rude and nasty. And I don't want to give that because I'm giving you all of this school teacher fish, girl. Calabasas, girl. I'm trying to give you, girl. The hoes is winning, okay? The hoes is motherfucking winning, bitch. Team Petty, I don't give a fuck what anybody has to say, girl. Bitch. Don't you ever let anybody tell you petty doesn't get you nowhere, bitch. That bitch is not Angela White. Don't you dare use the term white in this household. You are a Kardashian. Bitch, do watch.